Did Gorilla Tag just scam me? Let me explain. You see, recently I bought this bundle so that I could have the 10,000 shiny rocks. And with those shiny rocks, I bought this cosmetic. That's cool because I love art. But here's the thing. I bought this cosmetic hoping to burn down the whole forest because I love art. But guess what? I can't even burn down a tree. It just lights on fire and stays like that. So, did Gorilla Tag scam me? Subscribe if you think so.